When I was 14 years old, I was coerced into prostitution by a man I had met at a local shopping mall in New Jersey.
As we said, human trafficking is modern-day human slavery, plain and simple. Many Americans just don't realize that it actually exists because it happens out of their sight and beyond their experience.
There are at least 100,000 American children trafficked for sex each year.
This man exploited a young teen girl who had just graduated middle school and was afraid of going into high school, so afraid that she agreed to run away from home. This man promised a glamorous new life.
I think we now have to rethink who is the criminal in these situations. The trafficker is the criminal, the buyer is the criminal, the child is not.
When I was arrested by law enforcement for prostitution, I was made to feel like a criminal, like a juvenile delinquent.
There ought to be no difference between raping a child and paying to rape a child. And yet there is.
Today we're announcing the Justice for Victims Trafficking Act. The backbone of this bill is something called the Domestic Trafficking Victims Fund. And it'll increase penalties for criminals who prey on our children.